think I've won my life.
Stars and stripes. They came early on a Sunday morning, some racing to raise money to help the 2015 Susan G. Komen North Jersey Race for the Cure find a cure for breast cancer. Some came to remember those who lost the battle with breast cancer. Some marched in the event celebrating being cancer-free for years. The 5K walk had a very large crowd, and slowly but surely those at the front led the way. Most walked, but some used walkers and some used strollers. Everyone wanted to race, to beat cancer one step at a time.